I wish to thank the Nobel Committee at the Swedish Academy for awarding me the Nobel Prize for Literature. Writing, at its best, is a lonely life. As a writer grows in public stature, he sheds his loneliness, and often his work deteriorates. For he does his work alone. And if he is a good enough writer, he must face eternity, or the lack of it, each day. For a true writer, each book should be a new beginning, where he tries again for something that is beyond attainment. He should always try for something that has never been done, or that others have tried and failed. And sometimes, with great luck, he will succeed. It is because we have had such great writers in the past that a writer is driven far out past where he can go, out to where no one can help him.